Checked away by Johansson. He's turning and burning the other way. Oshie lost his balance. Orlov is in. Orlov closes, feeds the trailer. Score! A rocket from Marcus Johansson. And the Caps leave the Windy City a winner.
A few Keystone Cops for the Hawks and Caps there. And they spring Mojo free. And that is a rocket. It could have had a pilot on that one, Joby. What a slap shot. Top shelf over the catching glove. Marcus has got his 785 career goals now. Beautiful play coming up the ice. Tames talking to the official, didn't like this play. Watching the neutral zone as it goes end to end. Watch what happens. There's a collision. Oshie, first of all, wipes out. Their D wipes out the forward on the play, which opens up this lane. He can't recover. And there is the dart to the top corner. A lucky play. The Caps will take it as they execute a 3-on-2. Top cheese for the Caps, and they walk out of Chicago with a big 2 points.
2:20 of overtime. Marcus Johansson has 7 goals this year, all of them on the road, and that one bringing the curtain down in Chicago. As the Caps improve to 9-3-1 with an overtime decision over the Blackhawks, whom they've beaten 5 of the last 6.